Chandigarh. I am Melani Shravendra from grade 7 and studying in Acharya Bala Shiksha Mandir, IIT Jhimpa campus. Now I am going to tell you how to memorize the 9 parts of speech using vowel techniques, acrostic and acronym methods. The 9 parts of the speech are article, adverb, adjective, pronoun, preposition, conjunction, interjection, noun and verb. The sentence I used is, can I view a app? Can. C for conjunction, A for article, N for noun. I for interjection, view. In that, first letter V is for verb, a. A is for adverb, app. A is for adjective, P is for pronoun, and another P is for preposition. Thank you. Love you all.